All the sick and handicapped children and young people helped by the Les Evans Holiday Fund want to meet Mickey Mouse. But when the dollar soared and the pound slumped, a party of critically ill children took top priority, and these handicapped victims of spina bifida and multiple sclerosis had to wait. A £20,000 cheque from a Thames News viewer has allowed the fund to catch up. A police sergeant from Wembley is leading the first group to take off today for Florida's Disney World. His care team includes a doctor, 7 nurses and 3 helpers, all volunteers. Without them, these handicapped young people couldn't risk a holiday of a lifetime.
Message for Rob Kirk. I'm under pressure from the crew. They won't have lunch, they won't do this, they won't do anything. So we're getting on the bloody plane and we're going. So bollocks to Thames News, we're off to Florida.